Central Park's Bethesda Terrace Arcade ceiling features 16,000 Minton tiles, the only ceiling in the world with Minton tiles. In 1983, decay led the Central Park Conservancy to remove them until we could raise $7 million for repairs. In 2007, the Conservancy completed restoration of the arcade. We refurbished, replaced, and reinstalled the tiles and added waterproofing, new steel supports, and lighting. Today, this artistic treasure is again enjoyed by all.